Hi, I'm Dave Doneson. Thanks for tuning in to our third episode of Weizmann in Focus. This winter, in addition to historically low temperatures in various parts of the country, we've also experienced another devastating flu season. According to the CDC, up to 7.3 million Americans have been sick with the flu since October, and as many as 83,500 people have been hospitalized. Thanks to legendary Weizmann professor Ruth Arnon, a universal flu vaccine is on the horizon. Professor Arnon is a drug development superstar at the Institute, known for her pioneering work that led to the frontline multiple sclerosis treatment, Copaxone. The first Israeli drug approved by the FDA, Copaxone has helped MS patients around the world and contributed significantly to Israel's economy. This trailblazing scientist has now set her sights on a vaccine that can target all varieties of the flu virus. This has long been a dream of scientists and patients alike. Each year, scientists have to predict the strains they suspect will hit during flu season so that they can prepare vaccines in advance. They're accurate much of the time, however, in some seasons, the vaccine is most effective against only a few varieties, and it's the non-targeted viruses that take a heavy toll. A universal vaccine would change all this, but developing one is a tremendous challenge. Given that viruses evolve and mutate at an incredible rate, Professor Arnon knew that some areas of the influenza virus change while others do not. She figured that if the non-changing areas appeared in many flu types, targeting them could be widely effective. Her assumptions were right. Discovering hidden peptides, short chains of amino acids that remained unvaried across viral strains, she developed a vaccine that could potentially protect people against all possible flus, rather than attacking the virus on a strain-by-strain, season-by-season case. This vaccine is also highly flexible, so if it doesn't work against a particular strain in a given year, it can be quickly modified. While it's not yet available to the public, we have reason to be optimistic. The vaccine being brought to market by Israeli pharmaceutical company Biondvax has been granted patent approval in more than 30 countries, including the US, the EU, China, Mexico, and India. Late-stage clinical trials are ongoing, and hopefully, FDA approval will come next. Imagine, in the not-too-distant future, it may be possible to go to your local pharmacy or doctor's office and protect yourself from the flu for many years, in a single shot, all because of basic scientific research at the Weizmann Institute. In our next episode of Weizmann in Focus, we'll talk about another area of Weizmann research that has a direct impact on the health of people all over the globe. Until then, please send your topic suggestions to info@aquis.org. We'd love to hear from you. Thanks for watching.